First story today, Honduras has formally established diplomatic ties with China and severed them with Taiwan. President Tsai Ing-wen said in a video address that Honduras' decision was very regrettable. Now, Taiwan's Ministry of National Defense is in the process of recalling staff from Honduras and says it will deal with the 44 military exchange students on both sides in accordance with past precedents. Many are wondering whether Taiwan will change its diplomatic policy to one of dual recognition in the wake of its latest ally loss.
The Ministry of National Defense is in the process of recalling its military personnel from Honduras. The ministry says it will deal with the 44 military exchange students on both sides in accordance with past precedents. In the wake of Taiwan's latest diplomatic loss, Foreign Minister Joseph Wu says any country that wants to strengthen relations with Taiwan can do so, even if they are not diplomatic allies. Many are wondering whether Taiwan will change its diplomatic policy to one of dual recognition. Vice Premier Zheng Wenchan says Taiwan will move forward with international friends that share its ideals. Johnny Zhang, meanwhile, says the U.S. and Japan should consider re-establishing diplomatic ties with Taiwan. In other news, the Ministry of National Defense says it has detected four PRC ships on the periphery of the Taiwan Strait.